because of the just the acts of violence we've had in our community over the last 2 months or so. There are other people that have warrants for their arrest that we may also arrest as well. So it's certainly not to say that every single person that we arrest is a corded in, full-fledged, card-carrying gang member, but the overall focus today is to keep our community safe by holding gang members or people that are involved in gang activity accountable. Benton County Sheriff's Office, Richland Police Department, Pasco Police Department, Kennewick Police Department all have some form of a street crimes unit that goes out and instead of just responding to 911 calls, which is important, that's what our patrol officers do, we go out and seek people that are victimizing people in our community. Just about every time we've done these sweeps, we hear of the message that it's sending, that we're coming out in force and that we're arresting people, and that's the message we want to send. Again, if people want to be law-abiding citizens, we don't care about their past. If they want to be law-abiding citizens and contribute to our community, then awesome.